Fouquet was put on a trial that was orchestrated by Colbert and the king, and Fouquet was imprisoned for life 3 years later. Fouquet had no idea, but the young king was already plotting against him prior to the visit, removing his immunity from the royal court and planning to assign Colbert as the new superintendent of finances.